Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Cass here. Welcome to my channel. Alright, well, today I'm actually gonna talk about something completely different. It's not about my transition. It's just, you know, a little bit of motivation all the way around. Doesn't matter what you're going through. Me, I find myself holding myself back a lot. I hold myself back a lot because I have a fear of leaving my loved ones behind. You know what I mean? Like, I'm so ambitious. I want to go everywhere. I want to do everything. I want to see everything. And that's what I'm going to do. So, it's just, I have a twin sister, if you didn't know. So, when I leave, you know what I mean? I've been to Colorado before, away from the family. No family with me. But I kind of feel like I had a separation anxiety, you know? But I need to get over that. Because if I always constantly feel that someone is holding me back, or I can't leave to go nowhere or experience other things because I'm worried about the other people that are not gonna go, then I'm not living my life. We only get one life. We only get one. And my life, I want to live it to the fullest. I don't know about other people, you know what I mean? I have a lot that I can do, that I want to do, that I'm going to do, I need to do. So I have to stop. I have to stop fearing leaving those people behind. If there's something you want to do, just do it, because like I said, you only get one life to live, and any opportunity that comes your way, it may be the biggest door that'll ever open for you. Just take it, because you may not ever get that ever again in your life. So when you think about the things that you want to do, think about the sacrifices you have to make. You know what I mean? Sacrifices as in the time that you spend with your family and friends. If you have a vision, you make it happen. You know, if someone's telling you, oh, you can't do that, or you're not gonna do something, I mean, man, fuck them, because they're just trying to put you down. You know, those are people that are trying to talk down on you and tell you that you can't do nothing. So, excuse me. Don't listen to that, because you are your own person. You're living life for you, not for them. And no matter what, at the end of the day, you are the one who controls everything about your life. You know what I mean? Anybody can just tell you, oh, you have to do this, you have to do that. But it's up to you as a person to either go with what you want to do or what they want to do. That's how it goes. A lot of people, like I said, they have a lot of other different fears. You know what I mean? Some fears aren't like mine, just the separation anxiety and leaving people behind and stuff like that. They have other fears, as in like they're scared to go to somewhere that they don't know anybody, or just somewhere they've never been. Me, I love that. I love to go to new places. I love to travel. I love to do all type of new stuff like that. But it's just, I limit myself, and I really need to stop doing that, because I'm a jack of all trades. I do everything. I can do everything. So I feel like if there's anywhere I can go, I can do anything, that I can make it. You know what I mean? If I go to this place, I have this trade under me that'll, you know, help me make it. So why not do it? Like I said, I went to Colorado, you know, didn't know nobody over there, and basically started a life over there. Came back, you know what I mean, because I had separation anxiety for my twin. But other than that, I felt great. I felt free. I felt like I just wanted to stay there, you know what I mean? It was refreshing. I didn't know anybody. There was no drama. You know, everybody over here, when you grow up around a certain area, everybody knows everybody, and it's just a lot of drama. So when you go away somewhere far to where no one knows you, it really is refreshing. And especially, yes, for my transition, I said I was going to talk about it, but for me, a part of that plays a big role, because I do want to go far away, start over somewhere different. But at the same time, you know, I can't separate myself from my family like that, you know, because they're still here for me. But yeah, I just wanted to do a quick video and tell y'all that no matter what you want to do, you could do it. Just keep your mind to it, and don't let nobody or anything hold you back from doing that. You can do whatever you want to do. Alright, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and click that button. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you have any questions or comments, go ahead and leave them in the comment section. Alright, I'll holler at y'all later. Peace.